Important news from Manchester United, important update on the injury of Lisandro Martinez. Is not an ACL injury. It's a very positive news for Man United. They were really worried, Erik ten Hag, the medical staff and all the people in the club, because of the injury yesterday of Lisandro Martinez. But no ACL is a sprained collateral ligament. It means that Lisandro will have to be out for the next 6 to 8 weeks. This is going to be the time of the injury for Lisandro Martinez. The hope of Manchester United staff is to have him available at the end of March after the international break. So 6 to 8 weeks and not end of the season. This is a very good news for Manchester United and for the Argentinian national team. We wish all the best in the recovery to Lisandro Martinez.